Hey guys, how's it going, and welcome to another Let's Build, and today we're going to take a look at this military-style Humvee. I really love it. I love this design. I've seen a few of them out there. People, guys like Core TV and Diamond Gaming have done some awesome stuff, so what I thought, I'd take it and I'd, you know, give it my own flair and really add some stuff that I think it was missing, and this is what I've come up with. So what you're going to need, some black wool, some smooth sandstone, some sandstone stairs, a sandstone slab, and a button, and that should get you going for now. We'll build it. Let's build it right here. So you're going to put sandstone, your black wool, and you're going to go all the way over here, and you put your black, so that should be 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come over 2, and then do the same. Oh, and there we go. That's the footprint of your Humvee. So what you now want to do is you want to take your smooth sandstone and you want to fill. You want to fill it all in. And hopefully you guys have a better mouse than I do. And you just want to fill it in, but not this front bit right here. You don't want to fill that in yet. Oh, come on, man. There we go. So now you got all that filled in. And you want to take your smooth sandstone and you want to put one there, miss one. One there, and the same the other side. One there, miss one. One there. Take your sandstone stairs, like that, and then put a slab in. Put a slab in the front. Sandstone stairs, put a slab in the front. That gives you this kind of look. Then you want to go around the back. And for now, you just want to put any block there, and a stairs. Put any block there and a stairs, and on top of that, put another stairs. And that's going to give you this. On the back here, you want a sandstone slab, sandstone slab, sandstone slab, sandstone slab. Sorry. Nope. Wrong. Smooth sandstone, smooth sandstone. So you got this, and then you want to put the slabs. One there. And one there. And that'll give you that. Which I think looks kind of cool. You want to just put two there. So you got this. Now, here you want to get up one. So you can put a stairs facing that way. And the same this way. A stairs facing that way. By any means. So you got this. And then what you want to do, you want to go this side and you want to go 1, 2, delete that. 1, 2. Delete that one. Come back around here and put another one down. So you got this. And that's going to be your windows. I can just fill these two up here with sandstone as well, and this is kind of what you got. And then you just want to fill all the inside of this in, just like that. Now you want to take your buttons, put your buttons on your wheels, pop 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 pop. You want to take a furnace and you want to put a furnace here and a furnace here. Then take your iron bars and just run your iron bars all the way along. So you got that. So they're going to connect to the furnaces. Take some black carpet. Black carpet the front like that. And that's pretty much your Humvee. I've used... let's use a different color. Let's go for... go down to the clay. Let's get some black stained clay just because we can. Put some black stained clay in. So kind of keep all the colors looking the same, which I kind of like. And then just want to put your wooden buttons here as well. And there, just like that. And that's pretty much your Humvee. You know, you could use this anywhere, really. Let's get some detail stuff. Let's get an item frame. Get rid of the rain. We don't want the rain. Glass pane. Want to go to here and we want to get a redstone block like this. You want to put on the back there and put a glass pane in it. On the back there, put a glass pane in it. That's going to give you that look. Back here as well, there. And you want to put redstone block. Redstone block like that. Mm-mm. Ain't that looking cool? And What else could you do? Let's take... We need the signs. That's what we need. Signs. Done. Done. And I like putting them across here as well. Just to add a bit of detail. And that truly is. There's your Humvee. You can use that wherever you want. You can use it, you know. Well, anywhere. Anywhere you think you can put a Humvee. But what I like to do is you want to make a strip across here. And put in your item frames. And then you want to grab a redstone lamp. Put a redstone lamp in. So it looks like those roof lights. Look at that. Doesn't that look cool? Back here, you want to get your black wool. Drop a black wool down. Grab your button. And grab some trapdoors. This is the modern HD texture pack, by the way. I think that looks great. What I didn't do is, I'd like to put... Can you put them there? No, you can't. Maybe we'll put some on the roof, because they look great as vents in this texture pack, but you guys might not have it. Here, you want to put an anvil facing this way. Let me go over and grab what I need. We need some of these. And some of those. Like that. You want to put a stair facing this way. Oh. Shift click, and you can place stuff on top. There. There. And then you want to put a sign right there. Sign right there. You want to put a sign down here as well. One there. And a sign down there as well. One there. And then you want to put your... And have it sticking up like that. And there we go. Tell you what you can do. On top of this here, you can put a sandstone slab. Does that look right? No, that looks awful. Let's have a look for carpet. Is there... Black carpet's not going to make much difference. Let's try an orange carpet. What will that look like? Yeah. Not too sure. Oh, and then you just want to pop a little hole for your guy to sit down. And that's going to act as your gun. And that really is it, guys. That is all. And I love it. I think it looks great. I think it really looks the business. It'll look great in like a desert kind of map or... You know, anywhere. You take the gun off and it'll look great. Hey, build it out of quartz. You got a cool looking Humvee, right? But there we go. Thank you so much for watching. Link to the texture pack is in the description. And if you like it, hit the sub button. And I'll see you next time. Military Humvees. See you guys.